casino will be in the Mandvi only. It will not able to be shipped. What do you like to say?
But I will ask him on what account he said that. But let me just ask. Because what he had promised on the floor of the house last time, and whatever you are telling me the statement what he has made, it contradicts. So let me just ask. See, there are two issues here. One issue is there are many representations which I have got as far as the business people from Panjim is concerned. So there is a concern of them saying that if all these casinos are basically upshifted, that basically they will have no business whatsoever. So now it is how during COVID time there was the casinos were not functional, and so were the businesses. So it is if they feel that if casinos also are removed, then basically they will get no business. It will be like COVID is continuing even although COVID is gone away. So I am yet to study this matter as far as the other people are concerned. The proposal, the commissioner actually has brought this proposal that we can have the full setup of these casinos offices basically because of the traffic congestion in the city. Then also we are supposed to meet Mr. Sopte as he is the chairman of JTDC because that place belongs to JTDC. And we will include Michael also into that.
Business
effect that are on hand, log sangta. So we will basically have to take their issues also into consideration. So we'll let us just see. Nothing final basically as well. I am still on the firm opinion that casino should be moved out from.
Sir,
there is no demand as far as shifting of the casino is concerned now. So there is no demand now. Spoiler, there were some people, I think more it is because of the congestion of the city, the transportation part. Because a lot of these basically lanes on the roads get blocked up because of the vehicles parked by the workers who is working in the casino. I think that is one of the
issues.
Now let me just see, we have not yet gone into the details of this. We got to basically weigh both the issues. The casino for pro and against. So that we will just see.